I think what we've discovered by talking to the semi-finalists, the finalists here, the applicants for this award, is that there are certainly ventures here who are who understand the process and who are applying this on an ongoing basis. It's just that it's a smaller sample right now. We would like to see this being a common practice across many more ventures, because all of them are building for customers and people at the end of the day, and trying as entrepreneurs trying to solve their problems. So we feel that there is a good initiative, but it's just that it needs to scale up and it should be more ubiquitous in the entrepreneurship and the business world here. Yeah.
Design is going to pump up the next set of revolutions that are going to rock the industry. We need to be very much engaged and involved in the kind of customer experience that we give our customers, the kind of services that we give, to maintain them at a very good level and keep it very competitive. So in the past, it used to be more capitalistic. It would be more based on your financial metrics. The competition used to pick you on price. But going forward, we believe customer service and experience is going to be the new battlefield. And events like these actually help us prep up for it.